think? Should we have a coffee before we do it?
Definitely. Why not? Yeah.
From the Extreme Red Machine. Coffee, please.
An Italian chef, Willie? No.
The name like Willie instead of Giovanni or whatever, no. I'm a European trained, but basically more in Britain than in Europe. But after 30 years or 20 years also working around the world, and I do a lot of traveling.
Yeah?
Every year I do at least 2 or 3 trips out just for holidays. So yeah, I've eaten the food. I've eaten pizza where in Naples and Milan, and I've eaten paella in Spain and things like this. You know, so I kind of have a fairly good range of knowledge. And here we kept it simple: there's pizza pasta.
Wait, I need to know, why is coffee like an essential part of Italian meal? What's...
They love it, don't they? Yeah. I don't know if it's an essential part of the meal, because we have a lot of guests here who won't have an espresso as part of the meal. It is an essential part of starting the day. When you're in Italy, and when was I there? 1 year ago, I was over there. You go out, you have a croissant, you have something like that, Danish croissant.
Yeah.
Always a coffee. Always an espresso to start the day.
Okay, so a day isn't complete without a coffee for an Italian?
The day doesn't start without an espresso.
It doesn't start.
And a lot of the places, you know, you'll have the guys coming out on the way to work. It's always stop off at these, and it's like Raffles Bar in Singapore, you know?
Yeah.
Extreme espresso machine. Huh. Everyone stands there. Espresso, or little maraschettes.
The
little shots. Have the espresso and then on the way to work. Very, very important start to the day.
Yeah, well,
actually, less caffeine than that than in a cup of coffee.
Oh yeah, but it makes me so wide awake.
But it's actually less caffeine, because the pressure, the water goes through it a lot quicker.
Okay.
It doesn't stay with the grains.
Okay.
And the caffeine's water soluble.
Okay.
So the longer it stays in, like drip, 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 you get more caffeine actually come out. So espresso is fast brewed.
Okay. So it's not that much of a caffeine.
But shouldn't have it on an empty stomach. So do you feel like eating something? Should we go make some pizza?
Yeah. So before we go into that, I must say I'm so glad that we finally have an authentic Italian restaurant in Chennai, and thanks to Willie. So let's go ahead and have some fun with making pizzas. What is the temperature right now?
300 degrees.
Thank you.
<Yeah?
laughs> That is hot. Chennai is an understatement.
I am going to get lunch because my pizza dough is ready.
Ah, that looks interesting. Can I have some too?
Sure.
This is my birthday cake. So let me taste the pizza
I
made.
Yeah, but like this one. Who are you blaming? You blaming me, or are you blaming you?
Definitely because you gave me the ingredients.
Ah, right.
Okay, so I'm gonna take my first bite. Bon appetit. Pizzas.
Bon appetit.
Let me enjoy the pizza. This is too good.
So, while we wait for our pasta to come, and seeing the sun is nicely shining.
It's not.
And as a Tamil, yeah, nice hot weather.
Yeah.
I like it better than you, I think.
The weather. I know. Yeah. You seem to be enjoying the weather more than me.
I don't mind it, but
would you like to have your pasta and AC? Because we can move inside and have it within the restaurant.
Yeah. Yeah. Definitely.
So,
thank you for being so considerate.
It's a pleasure, my dear.